Indeed. No, I'm looking for a quiet room. It must be quiet.
Oh, we have that, sir.
Thank you.
Luther just saying?
Perhaps, Daisy, you'd excuse yourself.
He thinks people, and especially girls, should spend all their time praying.
I sought to explain, Mrs. Bunting, that all women are placed on this earth filled with evil.
Thank you.
faster to define the paths of righteousness.
Why, Mr. Sleuth, do you mean that you're not to enjoy life at all? Not to have fun?
Frivolity, my child, is the devil's breeding ground. And all his implements are there. Temptation, pleasure, wine.
Oh, that's crazy. Well, there's nothing I like better than a glass of wine. And I'm...
You drink.
I never heard such nonsense.
Call Holy Scripture nonsense. So what I prayed against is true. You are beyond salvation.
It's not so. I'm a good girl, I am, and I won't have you saying.
Maggie, will you go into the front room?
It's quite all right, Mrs. Bunting. I must be going upstairs anyway. I'm used to being misunderstood, you know. People never realize that my ever trusted them for the greater good of humanity.
Of course.
And that the power on high will direct my hand toward the expulsion of all evil.
Daisy. Daisy, listen to me.
Yes?
I've got to tell you about...
About what, Mother Ellen?
Nothing. I've got to go out for a while now. I'll be back.